Hey guys, it's Christina here, and I thought I'd show you kind of my alternative alter ego kind of makeup because this is something that I've wanted to do for a really long time and I just didn't know how exactly I was gonna go about it. But if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, it's kind of like I'm more of a preppy kind of hipster. I don't really consider myself a hipster, but that's how I usually dress. And this is my alter ego, my alternative side. I like dressing like this sometimes. This is my alter ego kind of makeup look, and if you guys want to see how I did this look, then just keep watching. Let's get right into the video. Okay guys, so this is the finished look. It's actually super simple. I finished my makeup within like 15 minutes or not even. I don't really have a name for myself as an alter ego, but this is usually what I do if I want to transform into my alternative rock kind of ego, I guess. If you guys have any ideas for names, leave them down below because I have no idea. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and make sure to subscribe down below. Turn on post notifications so you know every time I make a new video because I love making videos and I have an exciting couple of videos coming up very soon. And also make sure to follow me on my social medias on the 24th of July, which is in like a week and a half from now, 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks or something like that. I am turning 19 and right now on Instagram, if you can check over here, this is my, if you guys go over and follow me, that would mean a lot. I'm trying to get 19k before I turn 19 years old, so make sure to check me out on Twitter. My Twitter will be at the end of this video, so make sure to do that and turn on post notifications as well for my Twitter, so you know every time I announce something and you'll know when I'm posting a new video and what the video is going to be about, or a hint or two sprinkled all around. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video and I'll see you guys on Friday. Bye!